you have to become Karunika, taking compassion of the fallen souls. You have to go from country to country, town to town, city to city, village to village, to enlighten them, to become Krishna conscious. That is sadhu's duty. Those who are preachers, they are better sadhu than those who have gone to Himalaya. The sadhus who have gone to Himalaya for his personal benefit, that is also good. But those sadhus who are preaching and facing so many difficulties, so many opposing elements, they're better sadhu. They're better sadhu. They're fighting for Krishna's sake. So Karunika, because they are more compassionate. One sadhu has gone to Himalaya, sitting there in a secluded place, not to be bothered by any asadhu. That is also nice, but that is personal interest. But those sadhus are not gone to Himalaya, but have left Vrindavan, easy life, and gone to fight to the world, they are better sadhu. That is the opinion of Krishna. Joy imam paramanguyam madhbhakti suvidasati. Nachatasmat manasyesu kaschit me priyakittama. Those who are preaching the message of Bhagavad Gita, facing many opposing elements, many difficulties, Krishna says, Nachatasmat manasyesu kaschit me priyakittama. Nobody is dearer than him.